Okay, you're on.
Hi, I'm Phil Bernstein. We're standing here in a beautiful spring Saturday morning down at the beach at Thorndale. This is the beach that Friends of the Parks prefers to say doesn't exist, that people don't have access to. But we take you down here in a little tour of the area that they would like to extend Lakeshore Drive and the lakefront in, and give you a little indication of what kind of scale of project they would really be talking about. Right now, you'll notice a breakwater behind me. You would be standing in the water if this was 10 years ago, because this would have been under at least a 5-foot depth of water. That's why the breakwater is installed, to protect the beach and shared growth from flooding. Panning down to the area just a little bit north here, we see a number of seawalls and stone. This gives you an indication of the size and magnitude of the landfill that would really be required by Friends of the Parks plan. Notice how large these structures are. These structures are large to protect against storm damage and flooding of, again, the streets adjacent to these buildings, as well as Sheridan Road. Not to prevent people from actually accessing the water. And so any structure, any extension of Lakeshore Drive that would be required here would necessarily have to be at least as high as the structures that you see over here. They are pretty massive, but I think you'll agree with that.